Whoa.
Do you remember me?
No, I don't. Who the devil are you?
I'm your pupil. Your first, your best and greatest pupil. I am Zoltan Kirpati. The marvelous boy. I have made your name famous throughout Europe. You teach me phonetics. You cannot forget me.
Where did you get all of these old coins?
Oh, this. Decorations for language. The Queen of Transylvania is here tonight. I am indispensable to her at these international parties. I speak 32 languages. I know everybody in Europe. No imposter escaped my detection. And now, Professor, you must introduce me to this glorious creature you escort tonight. She fascinates everyone.
His Excellency, Dr. Themistocles Stephanus.
Oh, this so-called Greek diplomat pretends he cannot speak English. But he does not deceive me. He's the son of a Yorkshire watchmaker. He speaks English so villainously, he dare not utter a word of it without betraying his origin. I help him to pretend, but I make him pay through the nose. I make them all pay.
Mr. Kirpati!
Yes, one moment, I'm coming. I look forward to meeting your lady.